Chauvin now has completed the status check of his personnel in the control room. All report they are go for the mission, and this has been reported to the test supervisor, Bill Schick. The test supervisor now going through some status checks. Launch operations manager, Paul Donner, reports go for launch. Launch director, Rocket Patrol, now gives a go. They're 5 minutes.